Oh, didn't get him on the line. That was close.
Number 14. And we have a rack of the 13s. Probably one of the hottest contending ones you're going to see. Look at all that chop. They are four in a row coming away from turn number one. Adding one goes Mr. Mark Fletcher. Massive gap for him at the moment. Louis Walker. Walker from Nosey. That gives a bit of encouragement as well. Tucking up, up here. You know that, do that, Dave.
Down to the line, massively, looking over his shoulder. Mark Fletcher, who's he going to be for second place? Lindley Brindle is the
fire. Kerr takes this one. Line, face for him. There's 32 is there. Right round the berm they go. 13-year-old boys stepping up the pace once more. Coming into berm two, Mark Fletcher leads them out. Felix Twitchett right into that two spot. Look at the traffic going on, backing up all the way down straight number three. That's going to be a tight run. Massive gap though for Mr. Mark Fletcher as he comes down to the end. Off straight four, Fletcher, another one in the back for him. Felix Twitchett. And in third, Jacob Archer is George Walker then, from Nosey, in a league of his own, coming down here, by the look of it. Oh! Tyler Britton comes from third to second. The team boys then, in and out of that run they go. This is race number 50, and right down here to the turn. Mark Fletcher on fire coming around the berm down here. Harry Tanner on the number six bike tracks him and chases him. Going down the inside line on straight three. Nobody having the answer by the look of it though. It's almost over in moto number 50. Coming down to the finish. That is close. But Fletcher taking that win with ease. Archer over the line. By the look of it to go for the time today then, Kai Britton over the wire, taking the lead, Aspinall 2, and maybe George Walker right in there for third place. Each of them number one, 13-year-old boys, what a hard age group to race in. So many good names. Coming into turn number two, Mark Fletcher,
race
leader, leading them around the berm. Adding to two, it is from Midlands, Jamie Hargreaves. Big gap though to reel it back in. Fletcher is the man, away from turn number three, straight four, down to the line. Fletcher is going to hang on there. Oh!